You know what was the problem?
What was the problem?
I didn't sliding across the hood for good luck.
Oh, there you go.
Damn it. Can I even slide it in this car? Let
me see. Oh, there we go.
Alright, now it's going to be a success.
Let's do this.
Okay, softly, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. And what's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage. But it's enough for you to get past. Your keycard is good for anything up to a level 2 security door, which is most of them. You'll still need to do some hacking, but not much. Alright, this door should take you straight to waste disposal. Detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers.
You can get the on the right.
That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! The camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Quick and clean. Very nice.
Oh, shit.
Remember, these people aren't idiots. Heads up. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. No hassle. I like it. Heads up! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Only one way down from here, one step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Don't mind if you do. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded.
Ooh, ah!
saw you coming. You're so close. See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. Simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and... Get everyone inside the man trap now! I can keep the first door open until you're set. So bueno. Push on to the vault. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Okay, disc one is done on this side. Hurry, I want to see the inside of that vault. Number two done. That's disc three! Good, that's the left side taken care of. Frames shouldn't affect the value much. Go! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. seconds. We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect. People, that is the mother load.
One, two,
we cleaned three. Them out. Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready. What are you waiting for? The man trap! You really cleaned up down there, you know? They're not gonna know what hit them. Except for the insurance bill. You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday, and a whole lot of smug satisfaction.
Oh, I went the wrong way. Shit. Fuck!
Well, at least the hard part is done. You just need to make it out alive. Some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
He got Fernandez! No!
No way!
But that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally, at least, it looks like a